in Haskell, create a monoid of a tree that, when concatenated, yields the trees appended at the root node. What the hell is a monoid? In Haskell, the monoid type class, as opposed to a monad, obviously, is a class for types which have a single most natural operation for combining values. I have no idea what's going on. ChatGPT, save the day.